Even after Cassie left.
Don't mention it. Leona was getting in.
Scarlett, thank you so much for moving in, for rooming with me once Cassie left.
Oh, it's perfectly fine. I mean, I was getting annoyed of Leona. And now, it's time to go teach classes. But you better go check on some of our students before classes. I have to go get the paper. Hunter, I am just fed up with your haircut. It is so annoying. I'm not getting it cut. I like this haircut. Well, I think that it's disgusting, okay? And because I hate your hair so much, I'm breaking up with you. You can't just break up with me because you don't like my hair. That's not right. Well, listen, Hunter. I can get any guy in this entire school. And I need to keep up my cool, popular, clean, awesomeness reputation. And you are destroying it. So, talk to the hand, my friend, and peace. No, wait, Ashton, you can't just leave. You can't just do this to me. Well, listen, Hunter, I'm already on my fainting couch, so I can have a dramatic moment. Now get out of here, so I can have it in peace. I'm done with this academy. I quit. I'm going back home to Earth. Good for you. I don't want to see your face around here anyways, especially with that haircut. I broke up with Hunter, now I'm all sad. Not really.
Hunter, please.
Sorry, Sage, I'm getting out of here. I'm done with this place. I came here with Ashline for Ashline, and now bye.
I guess I'll have to...
Come on, Sage, really, this isn't that bad.
It is worse than bad.
Come on, Sage, he's probably down there moping around because he's sad about Ashline. And I bet he's gonna be sad and need a date.
How can you prove
that? To the dance in Starland.
How can you prove that?
I know. We'll go get one of Maleficent's crystal balls. I mean, she's our student, so we owe her.
Look deep inside the crystal ball.
That's a shotgun.
I'm sorry.
It's named Bubbles.
I'm sorry. I went to the Crystal Ball Emporium, and this is the kind of crystal ball that I picked out. Do you like it or not? Would you rather if I picked up a giant skull face that has green, beady eyes that'll stare at you? No, I'm glad you picked the shotgun. Look in it, Sage. Look, who do you want to see?
Hunter Huntsman.
Hunter Huntsman, show him. Show Hunter Huntsman right now. I'd love to go to the dance with you! Then settled, we're going to the dance.
Hee hee hee, Hunter. Don't worry, soon you'll have the perfect date for two. Counting two dances.